ஸ்ரீ குருபியோ நமக சில்ட்ரன், வெல்கம் டு அவர் ஆன்லைன் டீச்சிங் அகாடமி ஏக்கலைவா. டுடே ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு டிஸ்கஸ் இன் எக்ஸசைஸ் 6.4 க்வெஸ்சன் நம்பர் 6. த்ரீ வில்லேஜர்ஸ் ஏ, பி அண்ட் சி கேன் சி ஈச் அதர் அக்ராஸ் அ வேலி. The horizontal distance between A and B is 8 km and the horizontal distance between B and C is 12 km. The angle of depression of B from A is 20 degree and the angle of elevation of C from B is 30 degree. Calculate the vertical height between A and B, the vertical height between B and C. Tan 20 degree equal to 0.3640, root 3 equal to 1.732, right? Three villages A, B, C. I drew the diagram. I represent everything in the diagram, right? A, B, C are three villages. From A to B, they say the angle of depression from the angle of depression from where to where, they said from angle of depression of B from A is 20 degree. That means from A you are viewing B, from A to B, right? You are seeing downward. That is the meaning. You are standing at the top. You are there in the position of A and you are viewing the position of B. It makes angle 20 degree. That is angle of depression, right? Now, from B to C, it makes an angle 30 degree. From the position of B, you are seeing the position. You are seeing the object as C. Like that, you should take A, B, C are three villages, they said. Right? The angle of depression. Again, I am going to read. You see the question. Villages. Right? A, B, C are three villages. I located in one place. The angle of depression of B, the angle of depression of what? The angle of depression of B from A, that means from A to B, that is the meaning. From A to B, the villager A is seeing the villager B is in downward, it makes an angle 20 degree. Then the villager B, you are seeing the villager he is at the top. It makes an angle 30 degree. That's why they mention angle of depression and angle of elevation. Now you see, you draw a horizontal line. Angle of depression. AE, that you should make it as AX. Right? This line you should make it as X. AX, BD are parallel. AB act as a transversal, so alternate interior angles are equal. They are expecting the vertical height between A and B and B and C. For that, you want to find only AD and CE, that is sufficient, right? First, in right triangle, you have to see the value of AD and CE, that it gives you the vertical height between what? A and B and B and C. In right triangle, ADB tan 20 degree equal to AD divided by BB opposite by adjacent. Tan 20 degree 0.3640 equal to AD divided by DB, that is A. The vertical distance between A and B is given as 8 km. Sorry. What it is given, you see? The horizontal distance. Right? Sorry. The horizontal distance between A and B is 8 km. AX and DB are parallel. Opposites are equal, that you know, right? Opposites are equal, so AX is 8 means DB is also 8. The same way, CX is 12 means BE is 12, right? Now we have to cross multiply. by AD equal to 8 into 0.3640, which is equal to 0, 32, 3, 10, 48, 51, 5, 24, 29, 4 decimal places. So your answer is how much? 2.91 kilometer, right? Now the vertical distance between A and B, therefore the vertical distance between A and B is 2.91 kilometer. What is different? Right? Now AD is equal to AB. Now in triangle B, in triangle B, what? BCE, right? BCE, right triangle. Sorry, in right triangle BCE, tan 30 degree equal to CE divided by BC. CE divided by BE. See the diagram. BE. The horizontal line, what it is given in the question, you have to recall the question again. The horizontal distance between B and C is 12 kilometers. B and C. So BE, BC equal to BE, the horizontal distance, that is CX equal to 12, BE equal to 12. Tan 30 degree equal to CE divided by BE, which implies 1 by root 3 equal to CE divided by what? 12. CE divided by 12. What is different? Now, CE equal to what? CE equal to AB. Now, 1 by root 3 equal to AD divided by 12. What is AD? AD equal to, we got it as 2.91, right? Say yes or no? Now, AD, then 12 by root 3 equal to 2.91. Sorry, children, 1 minute. I did it wrong. Sorry. CE divided by 12. Then CE equal to 12 by root 3. 12 into root 3 divided by 3. So, I multiply both numerator and denominator by root 3. Then it becomes 4. 4 into 1.72. The vertical distance only they are asking, no? Sorry. Now, how to multiply? 8, 1 remaining 128, 29 remaining 2, 4, 6. 6.928. The vertical distance between B and C is 6.928 किलोमीटर, और जो करेक्ट अप टू टू डेसिमल में 6.93 किलोमीटर. करेक्ट. वंस अगेन आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू, लिसन केयरफुली चिल्ड्रन. Three villages A, B, and C, each of each other across a valley. The horizontal distance between A and B is 8 kilometers, and the horizontal distance between B and C is 12 kilometers. The angle of depression of B from A is 20, and the angle of elevation of C from B is 30. Calculate the vertical height between A and B, the vertical height between B and C. Right? Here I draw the diagram. The villages I represented A, B, C. The horizontal distance between A and B is 8 km. So DB equal to 8 km. The horizontal distance between B and C is 12 km. That's why I mentioned BE equal to 12 km. Then, villager A is seeing the villager B. They said that it is angle of depression, 20 degree. Angle XAB equal to 20 degree. That I'm going to mention here. You see, angle XAB equal to 20 degree, which is equal to angle ABD, because AX, BD parallel, AB act as a transversal alternate interior angle. In right triangle ADB, tan 20 degree equal to AD by DB, 0.3640 into 8, you arrive 2.9120, which is equal to 2.91 kilometer. For finding the vertical height of A and B, it is sufficient to find the distance between A and D. That is enough, right? The same way, the vertical distance between B and C, for that it is sufficient to find CE. That it gives you the vertical height between B and C. Now, in triangle, right triangle BCE, tan 30 degree equal to CE by BE, 1 by root 3 equal to CE by 12, then CE equal to 12 root 3 by root 3 into root 3, that is 4 root 3 by 3. I multiply both numerator and denominator by root 3. I arrive the result as 6.928. The vertical distance between B and C is 6.928 kilometer. That you correct up to 2 decimal, that is 6.93 kilometer. Got it? Vertical distance between B and C. Between B and C is the vertical distance B and C gives you the value of what value you arrived at CE, that it gives you the vertical distance between B and C. Got it, children? Thank you, children. You have to go through. If you have any doubt, you should ask me. I'll clarify. Thank you, children.